Henderson Library Winter Game 2018. Welcome to Shushing.
Welcome to Shushing.
Shh. Right. First up is Rebecca from Research Services. Rebecca, tell us about yourself.
I have been working my tail off training. I will shush you if you make the slightest noise. I do at least 100 shushes a day.
Very good, Rebecca.
On the buzzer, go.
.5 for the total. Next is Jeff from Collection and Resource Services.
Wrong, actually, it's Lisa.
Lisa, tell us about yourself.
I like to shush people, but sometimes I really just like to slam things down. I think I'll get the gold. It's a natural born shusher, so. Sometimes I do that. Sometimes I think I'm Caesar Milan to shh, and they quiet right down. Shh.
Thanks, Lisa. On the buzzer, go. .5,
a tie. Who's next? Nikki from Research Services. Tell us about yourself, Nikki.
Shushing is an art form. Glasses, old school librarian glasses. These are new. 6-time South Georgia regional shushing champion right here. These other shushers, you better watch out. I am coming for you.
Thanks, Nikki. On the buzzer, go.
.3, that puts Nikki in third place.
Next we have Lonnie from Access. Lonnie's new, isn't he?
He is, Kyle. Thanks, Lonnie. Tell us about yourself.
I don't even know how to spell shush. When I see someone and they just can't shut their... I usually take a couple of protein shakes and raisins. I like raisins. Raisins are good. I go out and blow up balloons for increasing my lung capacity. I tried helium for a while to see if that would give me an edge over the competition. All it did was change my voice. I love to shush.
Thanks, Lonnie. On the buzzer, go. .3.
And for our final contestant, Jeff from Collection and Collection and Resource Services.
Tell us about your shushing experience, Jeff.
The library is a sanctuary in big letters. I would hope that the people I shush appreciate that. It's like breathing. It's the breathing sounds. It's utterly terrifying to anything. They drive me crazy.
On the buzzer, go. .7, Jeff took home the gold.
Jeff took home the gold.
Outstanding, amazing.
Very impressive. Great rejoicing and exuberance. Join us next time for more sports.
This has been Henderson Library Winter Game 2018.